Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today's video is brought to you by Dr.Fone, one of the big names in data recovery softwares. And today we'll be discussing one of its products, iOS System Recovery. Basically, it helps to recover your iPhone in case it is stuck in recovery mode, frozen, black screen, and all such similar situations without any data loss. So if you're facing these issues and want to give this software a try, then let's get started. Before proceeding, please understand that this is a third-party software and it'll access all the data on your iPhone since it needs to recover your broken iPhone. And if you're okay with this, have no issues with that, go ahead and check out the software download links down in the description below. Once you click on the download links, you should be landed on this website. Select Mac or Windows depending on your computer. I'm going to use Mac for the purpose of this video. Now to install the software, just follow the on-screen instructions. Now let's launch the software. Now you can tap on this icon on the top right corner to register your product. So, input registered email, registration code, and hit sign in. Product is registered. Now, as you can see, Dr.Fone has different tools for different problems. I shall put all the download links down in the description below. But for the purpose of this video, we are going to discuss iOS repair tool. So, let's launch it. So here you can tap on start and start recovering your iPhone without any data loss. Or if you're still facing the issue, you can tap on the advanced mode and start the repair. But the advanced mode will erase all the data on your iPhone. So you should be aware of that. You should only use this option if you're facing issues with the regular repair option. Now let's go back and tap on start. This pop-up says that make sure your hardware accessories are working fine before starting the recovery process. I'm going to hit OK. Now connect your iPhone to your computer or Mac using Lightning connector and put it in DFU mode. I have an iPhone SE, so I'll hold down the power button and home button. There you go. You can use this guide to put your iPhone in DFU mode based on your iPhone model. My iPhone was facing an issue during the process, so I tapped on this link and chose the recovery mode option. Now here, it detected my iPhone model and showed the latest iOS version. iOS 11.3.1 was the latest firmware when I shot this video. Now it's 11.4, so you should find 11.4 here. And in case if you have it downloaded on your computer, you can tap on the select button and browse for the firmware. Or you can tap on the copy button to download the firmware through browser. But I'm gonna tap on this download button to download it using this software itself. Now it should take time to complete depending on your internet speed. Now it has finished downloading the firmware and you just need to hit fix now. Now don't touch your iPhone until the process is completed. And once the process is completed, you should find your iPhone back to normal without any data loss. This software is compatible with all the latest iOS, Mac and Windows versions as well as all the latest iPhone models. I'll put all the links down in the description below. You can check out the pricing model on the website. So, if you're facing these issues, you can give this software a try and let me know your thoughts down in the comments below. And this brings me to the end of the video. I'll see you soon in the next one. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.